census in 2010. For the first time, women crossed the 50% threshold, becoming the majority of the North American workforce.
One of the things that has happened is that if they're not better than women, right, then who are they? Because so much of masculinity is not being female. That's not true. Femininity is not about not being male. Femininity is just kind of centered on itself.
There still are a lot of biases out there about men getting out of the box. We're up against how we think others will see us, how we will feel about ourselves if we take on certain jobs, if we do certain things.
But many men are pushing back against these old limitations.
I'm seeing that there are many young males who are going into